But before we leave you guys, we gotta take you on a little trip to the future. To the year 3000.